Welcome back. So we're continuing our assault on the castle here today. Let me change something here real quick. Baby dragons? What the hell?
Turn the life extinguished! My heroism shall shine through!
As I recall, this has a good fight in here, so we're gonna switch up our stuff here real quick.
There's pros and cons to each. Which is superior? Tough decision. There's pros and cons to each.
Oh!
Damn, they are all over the place, aren't they?
Stay still. I like that.
Are you guys done now? Or are you done? Looks like they're done now, so. As you can see, there's tons of room to run around in here if you want to, so. I don't think we really needed to. We had a nice little choke point there, so they were all kind of getting funneled to us in one way, so we didn't have to watch our back all the time, so that was nice. Jeffrey's at somewhere around here.
Magic's no match for a well-aimed bullet.
It's about time we can sell something. Fight a dragon or something across this thing?
Alright, hang on, just wait. Hang on, wait up. I'm gonna release my dragon on you in a sec. Just gotta get my camcorder ready. There we go. Gonna put dubstep behind footage of you guys dying and get tons of hits on the Echo Net. It's gonna be awesome. Okay, action!
The dragon from the beginning of the campaign approaches! Roll! Fire! Initiative!
Kinda wish he wouldn't.
Rolling time! Go!
Hey, Roland.
Just kill him already!
Guess head on out here to Roland. So we need to go that way. But before we do, we want to go check our roll on here. He's gonna send us on that way. Okay. So that's gonna take us to the Lair of Infinite Agony, or whatever that was. So we'll go this way first.
I'm gonna take a different route. I'll see you later, I promise.
Okay.
Man, Tiny Tina is the coolest person ever.
Okay, so this is the Lair of Infinite Agony. So we need to throw that switch, take us down. Game of games. They just want us to go down. So, okay. Alright. Nope, got a token I can redeem. Hey. Alright, well, gonna go ahead and call it quits here. It's a little soon, but I figure, you know, we'll give the lair its own at least full episode, if not more. So I hope you've enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Thanks for watching.